Welcome back to my channel again. This is Mex from the Mexcreationtv. If you are new here, please consider subscribing. Press that red notification bell. You'll always be the first to know when I upload a new video. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. I appreciate for the comments that are being sent in the comment section. I'm always very delighted when you get back to watch my videos. Thank you so much. In today's video, we are going to look at Qatar Security Guard Jobs 2021. Someone was asking me, is there an opportunity for the Qatar Security Jobs 2021? Yes. Remember, in when we talk about security, security companies need security services. Companies often need security services more, even during the time of economic downation or in the period of economic downfall, they would definitely need what we call the security services. A good example I'll give, look at what happened in the COVID pandemic from the time 2000 started. You find that most of the security guards stayed at work. They did not go away. Most of the security companies continue operating. Even if it's one way or the other, there was restrictions in one way or the other, you find that the security or security companies continue to operate. So this is what I have to tell you, that at whatever cost, employment in security will stay as long as even if the economy is a small downfall, because people still need security. So, but when you look at security, when you look at Qatar security jobs, people have been asking a lot if there are opportunities. Yes, what really I have to let you know is that the opportunities are going to be there, and the opportunities are there, but depending on how better you chase that opportunity and how better can you look for that opportunity, that is what I have to let you know. Because remember, we have World Cup, we have FIFA World Cup that is coming in Qatar 2022, so that is all year of opportunity. When you talk about that, that is a year of opportunity. A lot of jobs are advertised, especially if actually living locally in the country, or if you residing in the country and your residence and you need to change, you probably have an upper hand compared to someone who's coming out. But still, even if someone is coming out and they want to join security, I think there are a lot of recruitment agencies out there in those countries that have contracts of recruiting security guards in Qatar at that time, because of preparation for the FIFA World Cup. So what I have to let you know that the opportunities are there, but how do definitely choose for that opportunity and how you go for that opportunity if you want to join security. First of all, a good example I'll ask you, first of all, you need to know actually yourself, what kind of role do you want to do in a security company? What job do you want to do, or what position do you want to do in a security company? It's not just only a matter of say I want to do what security job. Not every job it has to be in security and you're going to do, you know. So you need to first set yourself and know, am I going to be a security guard, a typical security guard? Yes. Do I want to be a supervisor? Yes. Do I want to be a safety officer in security? Yes. Do I want to be a patrolling supervisor in security? Then, such that by the time you go to those recruitment agencies in your country, in case you're not a resident in one of these Gulf countries, you know where to start from. You know what to look for and you know what to want. Especially if you've watched my videos and you've looked at the best security companies around and you've looked at the security opportunities, that is exactly what you need to do. So you first need to prepare yourself and know which kind of role I'm going to do. If I'm going for security, this is what. Such that when you go to the recruitment companies in your country or the manpower companies, you know where to start from and you'll have to get that job. Depending on the job description that will be given to you by that company or that position that you have to do. But remember, the search does not begin from there. If still you're the resident and you're living in the country and you're living in the country and you'd like to change from one job to another or from one security company to another that you think is better than your security company, the opportunities are there. We have what you call the company websites. You can still visit the company websites. When you visit them, you'll actually you'll actually get more insight on the career page and you can apply, because they normally have different roles there. And if they don't have different roles there, they'll definitely let you know. They'll tell you that you can leave, you can drop in your CV. We shall look at your CV. And if your CV matches totally well with the experience or with what you want, definitely you find yourself landing a job for yourself or landing a position that you want for yourself. So what I have to let you guys to know that the security, Qatar security guard jobs, in they're there, but it just depends on how better you maneuver yourself to go deep and see where are those opportunities and where should I find those opportunities at the time. But the jobs are there, and for those that you'd like, you probably, what I can let you is that you try to visit the company websites. You go to some company security websites, you visit them, you get into the career page or the career site, then you can click or check and you find that you'll have those jobs available at that time. But remember, when you're going to apply for any single job or any single position security, you probably need to know the job description of that role that you want to apply for, and the experience actually that you have for that opportunity, or how better you can be the best candidate for that position at one or the other, and the number of experience or the experiences that you've had one way or the other in the security department will also add a lot in getting you or landing you a good position, in case you still want to do with the security at the time in the Gulf countries, especially when we are poor. The countries here and they are planning to host the 2020 World Cup, so there's a lot of opportunities that are undiscovered or are untapped, and if you can try to go into those details of the avenues I'm trying to give you, then probably you'll have the opportunity. You remember, we have roles like the patrolling supervisor, we have roles like the supervisors, they can be recruited directly as a supervisor. We have X-ray machine operators, we have CIT, we have cash and services transit. Those are all departments in security. So depending on exactly what you want, is how you can better comply and look at a position that's really going to match your skills and what you want to have, you want at a given time. So the opportunities are there, you can have them, and you can definitely look for those jobs. They'll be there and recruiting at that time, so you have the jobs are there. But how you look into jobs and what you want, what is your experience, and when you go to those recruitment agents, not everything that comes your way you can have it. You will have to tell you, because there are more positions, as I told you, there are more positions that have a higher pay compared to other positions. So get to look out into that in one way or the other. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm Mix from Mix Creation. Thank you so much for this. You've really got out some wonderful information. Give us a thumbs up and put a comment in the comment section below. I'll always be very happy. Like the video if you feel there's some kind of information that is really very good for you that you can share with a friend. Let's help one another in one way or the other, such that we can have a better tomorrow or in one way. So probably, thank you so much for tuning to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We are looking at a low to 1,000 subscriber, guys. Thank you so much. Please support me as we move along. I'll always be looking around to look for you very interesting information that will I give in one way or the other. Thank you so much for tuning to my channel. See you once again when you tune into another video, and yet another video. Don't forget to watch our other videos. They'll give you an insight, especially when you look at security companies, comparingly look at them, and you probably know which is best and which is good for you at a given time. So don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much, guys. See you once again.